Okay, here we go. We have verified the link in the email that was sent to us from the Thexyz Network when we applied to become a publisher. And admin have since approved our account, so we're live and active. And we have just logged in via the publisher section at the thexyznetwork.com. And you can now see the admin interface that you arrived to. We can see our account balance here is zero. We've got zero under settlement. You can read at the bottom here, under settlement shows earnings in the last 24 hours. So that's what that is if you're wondering. And here we have the area to create new ads, ad unit, whether it be desktop or WAP, which is WAP, more for mobile applications and those sort of ads. But our standard desktop ads are mobile friendly, so most people prefer just to use this. And here we have the CPM advertising area, which will be a separate video tutorial in itself, because this is quite an advanced feature for our network. It was a new upgrade this year, and we've had lots of questions regarding it, so that will be a separate video. Here we've got our statistics that we can monitor our statistics on a daily basis in real time, see how many clicks, impressions we're getting to our ad units and on which sites that they're coming from. If we're publishing ads and we see a website from a competitor, we can add a restricted site. We don't want, if you have a website, you don't want to be sending your visitors away to your competition. And with our keyword relevancy tool, often sites that are matched with similar based ads to the sites that have the ads on. So adding a restricted site is a useful feature, and you can also manage the restricted sites here. Configuring your payment details, your PayPal account, or requesting your payment once you've reached the minimum $50 requirements, you can do so here. The referral code is very useful for generating affiliate sales. You will earn 10% for all advertisers and 7% of any publisher earnings of people you refer. And you can generate a code just by clicking on the link here. You'll see that our referral link is this link here. We've also got standard JavaScript text links, as well as standard JavaScript image codes and banners. So there you go. Go back to our accounts. And our next video will be looking into more details of the creating an ad, CPM publishing, and so forth. Bye for now.